All right, welcome to Hangin' with Mr. Cooper. Yes. On last week's show, Coach Ricketts finally gave me a job in the PE department, but I had to pass it up because I got a tryout with the Golden State Warriors. That's right, of the NBA. You guys want to see how I did? I got it on tape. Check it out. Yeah. Here we go. Check it out. Goes up. There you go. Yeah. You like that? Look at that. Let's play it again. We're about kind of fast. There you go. I like that. I'll tell you what. You guys enjoy the show. I'm going to kick back and watch this. Yeah, I would have signed myself. Look at that, boy, in my face. That's right. Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah.
Hey, yo, what's up? What's my theme music?
I'm ready. Turn it out. Here we go.
Mark, you made the team.
I made the team. Mark Cooper, Warrior. Cooper of the Golden State Warriors. Mark Cooper, the Warrior. Y'all like them all? Oh, I better call my pops before he hears it on the news. You know, we might have to get an unlisted number because you know fans gonna be calling and stuff. We should get two lines. Oh, Pops, I'm a Warrior. Who else should we call?
Now, exactly how long do you plan on being like this?
Oh, are you kidding me? This is just the beginning. All he's got to do is dazzle him for 10 days and bam, he's in.
And even if you don't, you still got your job at the PE department. What? What?
Coach Ricketts is not going to hold that job for Mark.
Oh, well, good luck with the Warriors then, Mark.
Yeah, I'm gonna need it. You know how many people get 10-day contracts and never get picked up?
No.
That's because they just disappear or become salesmen at big and tall shops. I gotta go practice.
Mark, you are gonna make it, okay? You hear me? You're gonna make it. Remember that. You are gonna make it. Well, who are you calling?
Coach Ricketts. Save Mark's job in case he doesn't make it.
I've been watching you, kids. Your problem is you're too soft. So today, I'm gonna teach you something I learned in a little place called Nam. Nam, you need to learn your history, son. Okay, I'll bring it a little closer to home. Say that you're on a street corner and four punks try to take your pump high tops. What do you do?
Take them off?
No!
Pump them up and run?
No. I'll show you what to do. Andre, Isaac, Marcus, Irvin, get up here. Okay. I want you to attack me in the most brutal way possible.
Ain't we supposed to be learning volleyball?
Excuse me, Coach Ricketts. May I speak to you, please?
Hey, Miss Dumars, how's Mr. Cooper doing?
Oh, well, he's got his first practice today.
What about them tickets he was supposed to get?
Back off, you little heathens! Don't you know how to treat a lady like a lady? Now, Miss Dumars, what can I do for you?
May I speak to you, please, in private?
Oh, sure. Isaac, take my place.
Call you last night, but you had already left, and I was wondering if you would do me a favor and not give away Mark's job just yet.
Oh, I have to. As much as I love giving these kids the gift of combat. No, I need someone now.
Well, I thought that I might fill in for him.
You're the music teacher, and frankly, you're a woman.
Oh, I see. So because I'm a woman, I couldn't possibly teach a boys' PE class.
No. It's just that you're so delicate, so dainty. So deadly.
Because I am late.
Nice of you to make it, Cooper.
Couldn't get in. Security wouldn't let me in the gate.
All right, who took Cooper's name off the security list?
That's cold.
Well, get your jersey. Let's get going.
I couldn't find a jersey either. Somebody took it or something, Coach.
Hardaway.
Hey, Coach, I was on the roll.
Understand that Mr. Cooper was teaching you self-defense techniques? I got a note. Please don't make my baby cut open the frog. Oops. That's the wrong note. That was for biology. See, here's the right one. The
Isaac,
right note.
Isaac, you can have 50 million notes. You cannot pull this on me, okay?
Everybody, guess what?
You are late.
Yeah, but the man,
no,
you know?
No buts, no excuses, and no more notes. Come on, guys, now. I will not tolerate any further disruptions in the class.
Mr. Cooper's coming.
What? Everybody hide. No, wait. Hide. Please, do not say anything to him because he doesn't know I'm subbing for him, okay?
All right, we'll cover for you.
Thank you.
Rest.
Everybody get something. Here you go, my man.
You got them big old feet. I got you something.
There we go. Who else? There we go.
Hey, make sure everybody get one now.
Cool. Did you forget about me?
No, man, I got something special for you.
Here you go.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, one size fits all, man.
Yo, Coop, man, how was your first day on the team?
Oh, it was live, man. We was running drills and stuff, and I'm busting in front of the corner going crazy. Pump fakes, all that crazy. I'm just wild on it, man.
You're bugging out, man. Chill.
I'm just excited, man.
Did you get to play with Billy Owens?
Oh, man, me and Billy O, we went at it every day.
Oh, Coach Ricky! What's up?
Oh, it's good to see you, son.
Don't want to shake that hand, but you ain't breaking this one, baby. It's my velvet touch, you know.
Oh, man, I am so happy for you. I could beat the hell out of someone.
just relax. It's just an expression.
Cooper, why don't you come in my office and tell me what it's really like to be a warrior?
Okay. All right, fellas, I'm out of here, though. Right, make sure you check me out on the tube, though. Hey, I tell you, when I score my first points, I'm going to give you guys a signal.
What'll it be?
I'll do like this. Yeah! Robin!
Hi, Mark. How's it going?
What are you doing up there?
I work here.
Yeah, in the music department.
Well, I thought I would come by and ask if any of the guys would want to participate in the Christmas pageant, right?
Yeah. No, wait. What you doing up on the rope, Mark?
Well, the guys, they would not agree to do it unless I could stay for 5 minutes.
Coach, you let her interrupt gym class for this?
Well, I'm the guest soloist. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Sing!
Minutes left in the first half. The Warriors and the Suns are tied at 58.
Dang, first half is almost over. Still no Mark.
Sorry.
Coach Cooper. Nelson is moving towards him. I think he's gonna put him in the game.
You're in for Owen.
And going in for Golden State, number 7, Mark Cooper.
He said he's gonna buy me some diamonds.
That's okay. He said he's gonna get the richest warrior to marry me.
Woo! Okay, wait a minute.
Oh, no. Plus, they got him guarding Barkley.
Is that bad?
Yeah, this is a little strange.
It really is. Barkley turns on Cooper. Welcome to the NBA.
Does that answer your question?
He'll get him back at the other
end.
Yeah,
okay.
Stopping Charles. He's gonna get another basketball.
Come on now. All right. Mark? It's okay. Just has to get it out of his system. It's all right.
Come on.
can do it, Mark. Come on, Mark. All right, come on. Rebound. Get the rebound. Yes, 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 Mark! Yes, yes.
No!
And the fans are loving it.
Mark, you can do it.
Welcome to the NBA.
Well, that wasn't very nice. Whoa, wait a minute. Barkley is a superstar, and this was Mark's first game. Now, yes, everyone is entitled to their own opinion, but I happen to think that Mark did not choke.
Yeah? And how come my daddy did this?
Well, maybe your daddy was choking on a chicken bone.
I don't think so.
Robbie.
Yeah?
Mark's not home yet?
No.
Okay, good. Now, tell me how this sounds. Mark? I am so proud of you. You showed a lot of courage. Or how about this? No, Mark. I miss Barkley dunking in your face. I was in the bathroom. No? Okay, then how about this? How about trying a little honesty? Vanessa, you gotta know that Mark isn't gonna buy any of that.
But
it's okay. Look, let's get back to our lesson, all right, honey? Hi.
Hey, you see the game?
No, I was in the bathroom.
I saw it.
Oh, you did?
Oh.
Denise.
No, that's okay. You know, Barkley wore me out. You know, he was on, I wasn't.
Come on, Mark, you gotta put this behind you.
I'm all right.
Don't worry about it, man. It was just one game.
Look, woman, I said I'm all right.
Well, tomorrow. Remember, tomorrow is another day. Now, I had all of those.
Look, hey, I'm okay, all right? I'm gonna go in my room, take a nap, forget about this game, Barkley, everything. I can't believe I missed some shots. Oh, every one. Oh!
He'll be okay. Eesh. All right, honey, let's get back and finish our lesson. Let me hear C scale. Today?
Yeah, a good night's sleep definitely makes a difference. I think I'm just gonna chill in front of the TV.
Okay. Tell you what, I'll make you some breakfast, all right?
Oh, thank you.
The thrill of victory.
Here's the finish of the Preakness. Sunday silence and easy guard. Photo finish. Nose is apart.
And the agony of defeat.
Oh, baby, what a terrible fall.
The human drama of athletic competition.
Tonight on Masterpiece Theater, The Dunk.
I know I'm tripping.
That must be my tennis date. Could you get the door for me, Mark?
It ain't your maid. I think I work here.
Tennis anyone?
Vanessa, you dating Charles Barkley?
Oh, Mark. Charles is just a big teddy bear. Come on, Chucky.
I know I'm tripping. I am tripping.
Mark, breakfast is ready.
Okay, here I come. Just had a deja vu or something. Man, this is a Twilight Zone. I'm in the Twilight Zone. Who is that?
It's the plumber. The sink got clogged.
Oh, no. That's not the plumber. That's Charles Barkley. Hey, get out of here, man.
Mark.
Oh, hey, I'm sorry. Just one of them days, huh? Nice jumpsuit there. Okay.
Just sit down, relax. Come on now, eat your oatmeal. It'll be okay.
Thanks. I almost lost it. Okay. I'm not crazy, huh?
No.
Okay.
Eat your oatmeal.
The NBA is fantastic.
No.
Mark. Hey, Mark, wake up. You're having a bad dream. Mark, wake up.
Vanessa, it was terrible. Charles Barkley was like everywhere.
You're safe now.
No. Man.
Vanessa, could you
come here for a second? I want to try a new grip on you.
No, girl, try it on your gym class. You know, I'm tired of being your guinea pig. I'm still sore from the last time you... Okay, hey, it works, it works. Hey, Mark, how'd practice go?
Oh, it was worse than yesterday. Coach Nelson made me pretend to be Michael Jordan.
Well, that's good, Mark. It means he still respects you.
Not really. They were practicing how to foul him without letting the referees know. I feel like Joe Frazier after Muhammad Ali fight. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Ooh, I'm going to kitchen to ice my knee.
Robin, this is supposed to be the best week of his life, and he's making it the worst.
Come on now, you know Mark. He's a competitor. He doesn't like riding the bench. I'll get it. Hey, Dre.
Hey, Ms. Dumars. Here's the key. Thanks for letting me stay late at the gym.
Oh, it's no problem. Thanks.
Hey, Andre.
Oh. Hey, Vanessa.
Dre, Mr. Cooper is right there in the kitchen, so why don't you leave before he hears you?
Okay, all right. Okay.
Hey, Andre, what are you doing here, man?
I was in the neighborhood, and I thought I'd stop by and say hi. So, hi.
Hi.
Gotta go.
Wait, come on, man. What's the rush? You know how's school?
Oh, you know, it's school. Not the same without you.
Well, they haven't found a, you know, guy to replace me yet, have they?
Oh, no guy could replace you, Coop. So how's practice going, man?
Practice going great, man. They had me pretending to be Michael Jordan. I'm feeling good. You know me.
Man, you all that in a bag of chips, brother. Everyone in school is real proud of you. So, think you're gonna get picked up?
No, yeah, man. You know, you bet. We got working on details of the contract right now.
Right. All right, man. Well, I'm out. Peace.
All right.
See ya. Mark, they really offered you a contract?
That's one of the details we didn't work out. They gave me a pair of shoes, baby. They didn't give me a contract. They ain't gonna give me no contract. I blew it with them.
So then why did you tell Andre that?
Because those kids look up to me. You know, I want them to think that Mr. Cooper is a winner. I want them to know that you have to believe in yourself no matter how bad you do.
Sounds like Mr. Cooper should be listening to Mr. Cooper.
That stuff only works on kids.
Mark, stop beating yourself up for one little mistake. You always do that.
Mm-hmm. I know. I always do that. Always. I hate that about myself.
Mark, come on. Now you're doing it again. Stop. Mark, instead of worrying about what happened, let's concentrate on making it better.
Exactly. You've got one more game to prove yourself.
You know, you're right. Tomorrow, I'm asking Coach Nelson to put me in the game.
You know what? I could bake him some cookies if it'll help.
I don't need no cookies to get in the game. This ain't the Girl Scouts.
Coach, I was wondering if I'm gonna try to get you in today.
Oh, thanks. My roommate baked you some cookies.
Hey, Coop, I'm gonna try to get you in.
Okay, thanks.
Looks like there was movement by the defender after he had committed in the air.
West blocked by Mullins. Here's Hardaway ahead of the pack.
I haven't had one of these in a long time. Yeah, I can tell.
Did you know you had a little webbing right there?
I do not.
Yes, you do.
Uh-huh.
From now on, I'm gonna call you Aqua Girl.
Ow! Look, it's Mark. Mark's going in.
Going in for Billy Owens, Mark Cooper.
Ow!
That brought a smile to Barkley's face. Kind of an unusual move since the game is still so close.
Come on, Mark. You can handle it. You can do it. Just one good play, Mark. That's all you need.
Really, come on. Take it easy. Just show him a little bit of D and let Barkley
know
what
you got.
The more
you miss, the tighter that elbow gets, too, Steve.
Cooper guarding Barkley.
Yes, come on.
Ball goes to Barkley.
Yes, out of bounds. Turn it over. Turn that ball over to the Warriors. Come on now. Keep it going.
He looks good.
He looks real good. A lot better than the other night. Come on.
Barkley with the ball.
Yes,
he turns it over.
Yes,
Cooper outlets to Hardaway,
and the rookie looks like he's settled down a little. He can't hang with you, Mark. You are hitting. Come on.
All right. Yeah, you got him.
Hardaway gets the ball. Shoots.
Yes.
It's good. Score is all tied up. The Warriors get the ball. They have time for one last shot. Cooper's on the block. He calls for it.
Good, brother. Come on. Back him up.
Don't be so
smart. He stands.
Puts it up. Is it his shot?
It's good. And that just may have won the game. The crowd's going wild. The hometown boy. And Coop hears it from the crowd.
And the crowd knows who he is.
You think he's gonna like the cake?
He's gonna love it.
Oh, I can't wait for him to get home.
He looks so good out there.
He was so good tonight.
He was good.
Barkley showed up that Barkley.
Oh, man,
he ate him up. He had Barkley for lunch. Now, see, now they have to give you a contract.
They'd be crazy not to.
Yeah. I got cut.
You got cut?
Yeah, Marcelonis came back off injured reserve, and they had to make room on the roster.
Oh, Mark, I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
It's okay, but, you know, I got to do something I always dreamed of. I live my fantasy. And how many people can say they did that?
Hey, not many.
Yeah, I just hate I had to lose my teaching job to do it, though.
Well, you didn't lose your job. Coach Ricketts never gave it away.
Yeah, Robin's been subbing for you.
I'm sorry.
You mean you didn't believe in me?
No, Mark.
Wait, wait, wait. You thought I was going to get cut, didn't you?
No, it
was... My own roommate didn't have no faith in me.
It was, you know, kind of...
Thank
like...
you.
Yeah, I'm really sorry you got cut, Cooper.
Yeah, thanks, Coach.
Yeah, that little woman was the best PE teacher I ever had.
Yeah, you really know how to make a brother feel good.
Yeah, get on in there. What are you waiting for? You got a class to teach.
I just don't know what to say to him.
Yeah, I know what you mean, son.
Tell him Barkley sent you. Hey, everybody, I'm back.
Hey, Coop.
All right, how you guys doing?
It's good, man.
Good to see you. Well, look, I just want to say, I know you guys heard I got cut, right? I know you guys was counting on me, but everybody can't be like Mike. And...
But we know who you are, Coop. And every PE student for years to come is going to know, too. Shapow!
Hey, it's beautiful. What can I say, man? I can't believe you guys had that in you, man. Man.
Now, you're not gonna cry, are you?
Hey, God. It's an emotional moment.
Yeah, this is really nice. Thanks, fellas. Hey, come on, let's break this up. I mean, let's break into prayers for wrestling, you guys. Irving, Andre, Isaac, I want you to work with.
I got a note.
This is like old times. Boy, you just... When you gonna get you some tube size, boy? Hey, everybody. I just want you to know that when Charles Barkley dunked on me on this episode, it was because it was in the script. I had to do it. It's one of them union things. But, you know, that really never would have happened in real life. No one would dunk on me.
Never would have happened?
Yeah.
Well, let's just go outside and see.
I would love to, man, but, you know, the credits rolling. Show's almost over.
Stop the credits.
Help!